sounds amazing.
Oh, it was amazing. Oh, it was the scariest, happiest moment of my life.
Humans? Humans? I can't believe you were with humans. Giant, scary humans. What were they like?
Huge and crazy. They talk crazy. They eat crazy giant things. They drive around real crazy.
And do they try and kill you like on TV?
Some of them, but some of them don't.
How'd you get back?
Poodle.
Look, you did it, and I'm glad. You saw whatever you wanted to see out there, you had your experience, and now you're back, you can pick out your job, and everything can be normal.
Well...
Well? Well?
Well, I met someone.
You met someone? Was she bee-ish? Well, not a wasp. Your parents will kill you.
No, not a wasp.
Spider?
You know, I'm not attracted to the spiders. I know it, everyone else is like the hottest thing with the eight legs and all. I can't get by that face.
So, who is she?
She's, human.
Oh, no, that didn't happen. You didn't do that. That's a bee law. You wouldn't break a bee law.
Her name's Vanessa.
Oh, boy.
She's so nice. And she's a florist.
Oh, no. You're dating a human florist.
Well, we're not dating.
You're flying outside the hive. You're talking to human beings that attack our homes with power washers and M80s. That's 1/8 of a stick of dynamite.
She saved my life. And she understands me.
This is over.
Eat this.
This is not over! What was that?
They call it a crumb.
That was so stinging stripey!
And that's not even what they eat. That just falls off what they eat. Do you know what a Cinnabon is?
No.
It's bread.
Come here.
And cinnamon.
Be quiet!
And frosting. They heat it up.
Sit down!
Really hot!
Listen to me. We are not them. We're us. There's us. And there's them.
Yes, but who can deny the heart that is yearning?
There's no yearning. Stop yearning. Listen to me. You have got to start thinking bee, my friend. Thinking bee.
Thinking bee.
Thinking bee.
Thinking bee. Thinking bee. Thinking bee.